Hello students, my name is Ravinder Rana. Today for our summer camp, I am showing you an activity. Because of this tough time, we all must need to enjoy. There are a lot of sufferings here and there due to coronavirus. I hope you are safe and your family is safe. So today I am going to show you another experiment of science subject. So for this experiment, we need a plate. This is a plate, okay? I'm putting it here. Now we also need some blue color, not for some special reason, just for and some water. First of all, I put some water in this plate. So here is the water. Now I will add some blue color so that it looks good. Blue color is my favorite. Tell me what is your favorite by answering me by my WhatsApp or whatever way you can. Okay, now I will spread this color. Now what we have to do is, we also need an empty glass. So I have an empty glass. Here is an empty glass. Please, if you are trying this experiment at home, make sure your parents are with you, okay? The surface level of water is very down, but the level of water around this raise higher. Tell me why it happened. There are definitely some reason. It is not magic. Okay, tell me on my WhatsApp what is the reason behind it, and otherwise I will make some videos by explaining it. Okay, keep enjoying this video.